found shortly, Captain. I'm afraid they were the only thing keeping the orcs outside, however.
Adeptus Astartes recognized. Full access granted.
But you will be able to fire the weapon.
Indeed.
We had better do so quickly. This place will be awash with orcs before long.
Of course. Security systems disabled.
Authorization recognized. Releasing safeguards.
Please proceed to the generator room.
Cure space marines!
Here come the orcs.
Space Marines to kill!
Place the canister into his cradle inside the power core, Captain.
Do we risk exposure again?
Only if you drop the canister. Very good, Captain. Your time carrying my power source is finally at an end.
Stand clear. Psychic Scourge firing sequence commencing. Alarm. Structural damage. Warning. Emergency containment light.
Damnable thing!
What do you need me to do, Inquisitor?
You'll need to manually restart the array alignment. Forcibly, if you must.
Where?
In the firing chamber. Board the lift, Ultramarines. To the firing tower. You must reconnect the conduits, Captain, or we're facing an overload that will rip this planet apart.
Understood.
The chamber is infested.
Hear it out. No mercy.
Psychic Scourge firing sequence commencing.
Inquisitor, the conduits are reconnected.
Now. Proceed to the main control panel.
Weapons authorization confirmed. Primary containment fixture disengaging. Firing sequence in progress. Firing now. Alarm.
Look at the spire.
I've been looking for you, Space Marine. You've got something of mine.
Thank you. Why didn't it work?
Damn that drogan! Never trust the Inquisition!
Stand fast, ultramarines. We can handle a few orcs.
Space Marine! Was that supposed to hurt?
Chaos demons! How is this possible?
Ah! You got new friends now, Space Marine! Inquisitor! Get back!
How heroic.
Drogan!
Served you well, Lord Nemeroth.
Traitor. I see. My servant did all that I hoped and more. But he would never have succeeded without you, Captain Titus. Thanks to these brave space marines, we have broken through to this reality. The blessed gateway. Clever fool. You seem surprisingly able to resist my touch, Titus of the Ultramarines. And that of the war, which impressed my servant to no end. Ah, you think the Inquisitor a traitor? But Drogan has been dead since before you first met. You have been used by my puppet of flesh and bone.
Ah! Ah!
I ain't so easy to kill.
Emperor, protect us.
We need an exit.
To the lift!
Did that fiend speak truth? Did we cause a chaos invasion?
Of course we did. His Inquisitor puppet manipulated us from the moment we met.
And before. The false Inquisitor sent the distress call.
I don't think so, Leandros. The man's urgency. His fear. I believe that was the real drogan. Facing certain death.
And it found him.
But not at the Orcs' hands. Somehow the agents of chaos were already here.
Keep moving!
Gate. It's getting bigger. If it gets much larger, Nemeroth can bring his fleet through.
Then we must cut the link between Warp Gate and Tower.
You have a plan.
We use Invictus to sever the orbital spire.
At that range, will the Titan's cannon be effective?
It's time we use the power source to our advantage. To supercharge Invictus. We need to reach that Titan.
Why?
Alone, there was no way the demon could get the power source past a million orcs. It needed help.
And we obliged.
I was deceived. I am responsible for chaos breaking through to this world.
Genetic scan complete. Adeptus has started. Full access granted.
Ultramarines, attack!
Captain,
duty requires that I put voice to my concerns.
Speak, then.
You held the unshielded power source again, Captain. And again, you emerged from the exposure unscathed. The Codex Astartes warns that those in league with Chaos can withstand the warp's touch.
You forget yourself, Ultramarine.
Leandros, I do not take this warp resistance lightly. But the search for answers must wait until after we deal with this Chaos invasion.
What if that is too late?
Leandros, enough. We need to keep moving.
War portal!
Kill the weak!
Brothers, attack! To the attack! Guardsman, report.
My Lord, Space Marine. They were on us almost immediately.
Lieutenant, Space Marines are here. Captain Titus, are you there? This is Lieutenant Mira. This whole planet has gone mad.
The forces of Chaos are invading this world. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.
I know what route to take. I deployed troops to man outposts between the Calcus facility and Bastion Primus. From there, you can access the rail network and cross to Manufactura Majakis.
Understood. I will meet you there.
Over to kill!
invasion. And now the tender mercies of Chaos Heretics. I'm surprised the place is standing at all.